All right, Lee, thank you so much. And new this morning, police are investigating a deadly late-night shooting in the city's French Quarter. The NOPD says a man was shot and killed at the corner of North Peters and Iberville Streets around 10:30 p.m. That's just steps away from the shops at Canal Place. That man was taken to an area hospital where he later died. Detectives are working to determine potential suspects and a motive in this case.